Welcome to talk number 60 out of 117 scriptures in the Old Testament that every person should know. I want to talk about the valiant wife in the book of Proverbs. This is an amazing text. Every person should know this text. It's not for just women, it's for every person. And what's beautiful about the valiant wife is the book of Proverbs is trying to say to the men, stop wasting your time going after the wrong things in this world. Stop seeking women for the wrong reason, but seek them for the right reason. So let's look at Proverbs chapter 31, verse 30. And, you know, we're going to just read one verse here. It says, charm is deceptive and beauty is vain, but a woman who fears the Lord is to be praised. Now, the book of Proverbs, it's an amazing book because it's written from the perspective of a mother or a father who is trying to teach their son or daughter to grow in wisdom. And in the very end of the book, we find the qualities of the valiant wife. And you can go through and read this, you know, slowly and look at all the qualities that this woman has, where she has the trust of her husband. She's a woman of strength. She's a woman of honor. She's a woman who, you know, tries to protect and help her family. But at the very end, it says, you know, charm and beauty, you know, these things, these are deceptive and vain. It's really the woman who fears the Lord. She's the woman to be praised. And so, my brothers and sisters, you know, this is the quality that every man and every woman should seek. And if they're looking to get married, they should seek a person who fears God. In what sense? That they have a great respect for God, a great love of God, that they want to honor God, that they would never want to offend God, that God is first in their life. You know, they've done many studies and they say that, you know, the couples who have such a desire to please God and put God first in their marriage and in their family, that they have much more successful marriages. And they're even able to work out problems much more efficiently. Why? Because God is present in their life. And so, my brothers and sisters, go back and spend some time reading about the valiant wife in the book of Proverbs. Look at the entirety of chapter 31. And may this motivate every single one of our families to put God first.